keep up interests inside and outside of school.
I'm doing my EPQ on Bletchley Park and the code breakers there.
And I'm doing mine on how YouTube has affected advertising. An EPQ is worth an AS level, so it's a good thing if you are trying to get into competitive universities like Russell Group or Oxbridge.
Hi, I'm Maddie, I'm Art Prefect. If you don't want to do an EPQ, you can do creative arts. That includes working on your art in extra time if you were to do it as an A-level, but you can still do it if you don't do art as an A-level. This year they're doing ceramics.
I chose to do creative art instead of EPQ for free because I quit art after GCSE and it's a nice way to catch up. We're moulding a candle holder and we're experimenting with mood boards. And it's quite relaxing as it's a relief from other subjects such as chemistry and biology.
So we chose to do cookery instead of EPQ or creative studies because it prepares us to cook for university really easy, simple meals, and it's really fun cooking with your friends.
Theory of Knowledge is the old International Baccalaureate course and Blackheath has just taken all the good bits. We got away with the textbook, we just sort of vaguely follow it, but it turns into more of a discussion, which is great because it makes you think in a different way. You approach things differently, you look at really weird things that wouldn't be on any other syllabus. For example, recently in our last Theory of Knowledge lesson, we were talking about what is art.
So every Tuesday we're given the opportunity to attend lectures after school, and these can vary from lectures given by staff, 10 lectures, or indeed we can actually get guest speakers to come in. So recently we had a speaker from the GDST talking about Russia. And these are a really good opportunity to kind of discuss ideas, learn something new, especially about current affairs perhaps, and just a really good opportunity for students in general.
So in the sixth form, everyone has an opportunity to have some kind of leadership role, whether that's standing for election to being the head girl team, and there's six of us at the moment, or becoming a prefect. And there are loads of different roles, ranging from organising the sixth form hall to communication with the junior school, charity prefect, and then there's subject-specific prefect. So really, everyone ends up having a chance at getting some leadership skills, communicating with the teachers and the younger years, and just getting some really good experience.
Hi, I'm Ellie, and I'm a social prefect.
Hi, I'm Christy, and I'm a social prefect.
The sixth form ball is a way for all the sixth formers to sort of get together and celebrate sort of the years they've had, like year 12s going into sixth form and year 13s are leaving. This year, we've decided to try and make it as spectacular and great as we possibly can.
Yeah, we kind of started planning from early, and we got some advice on the year above that have left, so it's kind of like, it's a good way to keep in contact with people that are leaving and to like pass on knowledge and stuff like that.
Hi, I'm Catherine.
I'm Kiwi.
And we're the social prefects for the fashion show. The fashion show basically involves, it's mainly like a sixth form show where everyone gets together and we organise. So we do a collection of books and we get a theme.
Yeah.
And so everyone can take part in it.
You don't have to do art or textiles to be involved. But it's good for art students especially to present it and add it to their portfolio if they want to do it later on.
Hi, my name's Tara and I'm an outdoor pursuits prefect, and in the summer of 2013 I went on an expedition to Borneo where I took part in a conservation project. I went scuba diving and I climbed the highest mountain in Southeast Asia, and I found the trip extremely rewarding, and I think it's amazing how the school gives us all these amazing opportunities to see the world.
I'm currently doing Gold DV, which was an opportunity given to Blackheath High School.
If I would describe D&D in three words, it would be rewarding, challenging and adventurous.
It's really fun and you get to make friends on the way and like bond in your group, and I really recommend doing it.
I dropped drama at GCSE level, but despite not continuing with it at AS, the school gives me a lot of opportunities to keep going with it. I am taking part in this all year's production of Beauty and the Beast at Greenwich Theatre. If musical theatre is not really your thing, then you can do lots of plays. We do lots of plays as well. Last year we did Dracula, we've done lots of Shakespeare before, and also I also do Lambda as well, which is great fun.